To our commitment 2020 coverage, it's election night in the area. In Fayetteville, a special election for a bond restructuring. And this is to put the current school levy tax to new use, like purchasing land and making improvements to buildings and building new facilities. The issue passed, you see, with overwhelming support, 89% of the